together. Five to the side, who cares about the weather? Five on the top, the party's on at your place. Five to the front, there's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 together. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. High five in the air, let's do it together. High five.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Belly.
Hi, I'm Tim.
And together, we're High Five!
Yeah!
I've never visited the Arctic on an icebreaker before.
Yeah, me neither, Case. It makes an amazing winter holiday.
Yeah.
Oh,
cool.
Oh, what's that weird sound?
Well, the creaking and cracking sound.
Yeah.
Well, that's the ice floating on the ocean as we break through it.
So that's why they call this ship an icebreaker.
Yeah, this is the good ship. Icy fun.
Yeah.
Looking at an icy world. I can see a frozen place.
Yeah.
A place of icebergs, oh so cold. And snowflakes melting on my face. In my icebreaker, I can see. I see an icy world for me.
Oh, so, Casey, have you seen any Arctic animals yet?
No, Chats. Well, maybe. All our creaking and cracking, we've scared them away.
Oh, well, how can we let the animals know that we're their friends?
Well, maybe we need to signal them somehow.
Yeah.
Well, I've got it. Look.
Okay.
We can use these flags to signal the animals, Chats.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what we have here. Oh, yes. Perfect.
Oh, it's a polar bear flag.
Yep. Ooh, and how about this one?
Oh, a happy, smiley, friendly face.
Yep, and it all means, hello, polar bears. We want to be your friends.
Yeah. Hey, Casey, look!
cats. Hello, polar bear. Wow, that was amazing.
Yeah.
Looking at an icy world.
Looking at an icy world.
I can see a frozen place.
I can see a frozen place.
A place of icebergs oh so cold.
A place of icebergs oh so cold.
And snowflakes melting on my face.
And snowflakes melting on my face.
In my icebreaker I can see.
I see an icy world for me.
Ooh.
Hi, Case. You know what I'd really like to see now?
Yeah, I think I do, Chats.
Yeah?
What?
Yay, a penguin!
Yep, and what do penguins love?
Ice cream?
Maybe, Chats. But I think this will do.
Yes, a fish flag!
Yep, that's right, Chats. All penguins love fish. Yum! I guess there's only one way to find out, Chats.
Yeah? Oh, yay! It's us!
It is, Chats. It's us on our best holiday adventure ever!
Yep!
A little icebreaker ship. My job is to break the ice so that the ships can sail through the sea safely. It takes a lot of power to break the thick ice. Off I go. Hey little icebreaker, got a job to do. Make a path through the ice for the big ships to move through. Weaving here and there, sometimes forward, sometimes back. Hey little still got some more ice to break through. Quick, back to work. Hey, little icebreaker, got a job to do. Make a path through the ice for the big ships to move through. Weaving here and there, sometimes forward, sometimes back. Hey, little icebreaker, on an icy track. There. A good clear path for the ships to sail through. There's no rest for this little icebreaker ship. Good thing I love it.
Hi, Stevie the Big Brown Bear here on my winter holiday in the North Pole. And you know what us brown bears like to do best at winter? Oh, we like to sleep. Ooh, I wonder if this cozy little cave will be a good place for my winter sleeping holiday. Well, my teddy fits in there, and that's good, but what about me? Well, this cave is small and cozy, so I'll try going in head first. This is a small cave. I better keep moving on. When the winter comes, with shorter days, a bear needs a place for a sleeping holiday. Just enough space for my big brown fleece, my cozy cave for a brown bear. Wow! This cave is definitely bigger than the last. And, yes, my bottom fits in here perfectly. What was that? Someone's already in this cave. It's already been taken. Oh, sorry about that, Mr. Seal. I didn't realize you were having a holiday in this cave. What was that? Wow, there's a whole family of seals having a holiday in this cave. Oh, cool. You seals are a lot smaller than I am. You can fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 seals in this cave. Oh well, I guess I better keep moving on to find a place to sleep away the winter. When the winter comes, with shorter days, a bed needs a place for a sleeping holiday. Just enough space for my big brown fleece, my cozy cave for a brown bear sleep. Wow, look at this. It's the biggest cave of all. And it has a really wide opening, so I can definitely fit in here. Oh, and there are no other creatures sleeping in here. Just enough space for a big brown bear on a winter sleeping holiday. Isn't that right, Teddy? Yes.
I'm going for a sleepover at a friend's house, so I'm just packing what I need to take.
Going for a sleepover, what shall I take? Hope my bag is big enough. Oops, it's getting late.
Great, all packed. Oh no, I forgot to put Teddy and Jumper in. Bag's very full. I don't think Teddy and Jumper are going to fit. I'll have to rearrange it.
Sleepover, what shall I take? Hope my bag is big enough. Oops, it's getting late.
And I just have to put my pillow in. Oh, it's pretty squishy. That's not going to work. Oh, Teddy, you look very uncomfortable. Sorry, Teddy. I know.
Sleepover, what shall I take? Hope my bag is big enough. Oops, it's getting late.
Well, that's perfect. I think I'll just carry my pillow and Teddy. Oops, it is getting late. Bye!
Toucan here, and I've just arrived on my holiday in Antarctica. Cool, check out all this snow. On a holiday, come so far away, in the ice and in the snow. Woo! But I'm feeling good, like I knew I would, 'cause it's where I want to go. Everybody, it's a holiday, and I'm here just like I planned. Oh yes. Nothing like a song to liven things up a bit. Ooh, what was that loud music?
Oh, and who is this bird? Well, I've never seen anything like it before.
Hi, I'm on holiday. Nice to meet you guys.
Oh, you are the brightest penguin I've ever seen. Squeak!
I'm not a penguin. I'm a toucan from South America.
Whoa!
Did you make that beautiful music? Oh, yeah, yeah. I love to sing. Hey, what do you guys love to do?
Well, us, we like sliding around on the ice.
That sounds like fun. Can you show me how you slide?
Oh, sure. It's right here.
Squeak! Yeah.
We call this our super slide.
Yeah, and we take off like this.
Wow, listen to that great whooshy sound.
Yeah, that's our sound. It's whooshing and swooshing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I've got to give this a go. I've got to give it a go. Here I go. Oh, wow. Thanks for teaching me how to slide, guys.
Oh, Mr. Toucan, do you mind teaching us how to play that beautiful music?
Oh, yeah. Hey, we could sing while we slide. Ooh. A maraca for you and a maraca for you.
Wow! Well, now that we're trying some new loud music, how about some new loud costumes too?
Yeah! That's more like it!
Yeah.
On a holiday, come so far away, in the ice and in the snow.
Woo-hoo!
But I'm feeling good, like I knew I would, 'cause it's where I want to go. That's what I call a cool winter holiday. Cha-cha-chilly.
Oh, wow. Tim, you're looking a little jumpy there.
Oh, Stevie, you know how it is when you've got ants in your pants and you just can't stand still.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
Well, when I do, I feel like jumping about.
Alrighty then. Well, how about we up the ante a little more with some trampoline jumping?
But how do you do that?
Looks like it's time for another Fitbit tip.
Yeah. Boing, boing, boing.
Now this is a full-size professional trampoline.
And our friends here are jumpers, and they're going to be showing us how it's done.
Boing!
Aren't you guys?
Yeah!
But first, the Fitbit tip. Now, we're going to bend our knees, swing our arms to the sky, keep our legs together, and jump! Just like that.
Was that good, guys?
Yeah!
All right, okay, my turn.
Okay.
Okay, so bend your knees, swing your arms, and jump. Bend your knees, swing your arms, and jump!
Who wants to go jumping?
Me!
Mine.
Well, let's go! Woohoo!
She's doing well, isn't she? That's it, well done.
Great jumping!
Woohoo!
Wow!
Wow!
What a challenge!
Snow in the garden. It's covered up the garden path, so I'm digging it away to make it easier to walk.
It's winter in the garden, all covered up in snow. It's so wintry white, and it's bright, all right. And everywhere I look, it's a snowy, snowy sight. It's winter in the garden, snow, snow, snow.
Ah. That looks much better. I can see the path now.
Chop chop!
Whoa! Hey, where did this snowball come from? Well, it should be easy to roll off. Oh, it's lovely and round. Whoa! Whoa. Oh, there. I need a break. All that digging makes you hot. The snowball's wearing my scarf now. That gives me the best idea. I can use this big snowball to make a snowman. Look, the big snowball can be the body, and all I need is a small snowball for the snowman's head.
Oh, snowman!
There. One snowball. Oh, that was easy. There's plenty of snow about. Now the next thing I have to do is balance the small snowball on the big one. Okay, now stay in position, snowball. Oh, hey, that worked. Looking good, Mr. Snowman. Now let's see, what am I missing? Well, you've got a scarf, but your head looks a bit cold. You can borrow my hat if you like.
Chop chop!
Hey, what was that?
Chop chop!
Oh, whoa! You've got arms! Two twiggy snowman arms. One and two.
It's winter in the garden, all covered up in snow. It's so wintry white, and it's bright, all right. And everywhere I look, it's a snowy, snowy sight. It's winter in the garden, snow, snow, snow.
Oh, there. Now you're all dressed ready for the cold, snowy weather. Hey, but you don't look like a snowman anymore. More like a snow girl. I can't wait to show everyone what I made.
Chop Chop loves Snow Girl.
Snow Girl out in the wintry cold. It's a bit chilly, so I'm gonna warm myself up. How about rocking side to side? Rock, 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 doing the Snow Girl rock out in the wintry cold. Rock, 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 doing the Snow Girl rock. Oh no, I toppled over. Oh. I'm gonna have to use all my muscles to get myself back up. Rock, rock, oh no. Rock, rock, oh nearly. Rock, rock, oh, whew. Tricky, but I did it. How about some more rocking? Maybe it should be called the Snow Girl Topple. Oh. Our hidden treasure today is something you might need in the snow. It's snow skis. If you look carefully, you might just spot it. But first. Once upon a time, there was a family called the Sunny Family who lived in a very sunny place. They just loved the sun and, of course, summer.
Ah, sunny summer's day is our favourite kind of day.
The sun is out.
The air is warm.
And we can go swimming. As it was summer, it was holiday time. Yay!
Well, hey guys, time to get packed. We need to get ready for our holiday by the Great Lake.
Yeah! Summer, summer, holiday time. Let's go to where the sunny sun shines. We want to swim all day in the sun. We want to swim. It's so much fun, 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 fun. Summer, summer.
Come on, guys, let's get packed.
Well, I love swimming, so I gotta pack my kickboard.
And if we're swimming, we'll need our towels.
And we can't forget my floaties.
And sunscreen, and I think we're ready.
All packed, let's go.
Yeah!
So the Sunny Family drove all the way to the Great Lake, but they got a big surprise when they got there.
Oh, it looks like it's freezing here.
Oh, I can see snow on the mountain.
And the Great Lake is frozen.
Oh, how are we going to go swimming?
So the Sunny family were very disappointed. What were they going to do?
You know, I think it's winter.
Winter?
I hear people wear hats in winter.
But we're wearing hats.
Hats called beanies. Warm woolly hats for your head and gloves for your hands.
Gloves for really?
Uh-huh. And great big coats.
Oh, I don't think I've ever worn a great big coat before.
Oh, well, there's always a first time for everything.
Yeah.
So, the Sunnies went off to find some warm winter clothes. Then they went back to the lake.
See? We wear our coats, beanies and gloves and we're all dressed perfectly for winter.
It's funny, because now I'm all warm and snug and I don't mind the feeling of the cool air on my cheeks.
Yeah, and I like wearing this warm and cozy beanie.
My hands are having lots of fun in these gloves.
The only problem is, we can't swim in these great big coats. What are we going to do on our holiday?
Well, it didn't take long for the Sunny family to work out what they could do in winter.
Woohoo! I just love skating!
The ice is so much fun!
Whee! Whee! Winter, winter, holiday time. Let's go to where the cold ice is fine. We want to skate all day on the ice. We want to skate because it's so nice, 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 nice. Winter, winter.
And the Sunny family discovered that winter holidays were just as much fun as summer ones. So, did you manage to spot the snow skis? There they were. Great job! Now you guys have warmed up, let's head over there for another song.
Yeah!